shouldn't say that the drop deck that we chose is bad. This theirs is two summoners, two novas, a cheetah, and a gargoyle.
Well, who's saying? Like, our guy's saying that drop deck was bad?
Yeah.
I just don't think, unless you're building for... Like, I don't think the Cyclops has enough structure to serve as a tank. Because it's only got bonus on the side torsos.
This time it's a super cagey game.
Percent on the summoner.